Punch pulling.
Resist.
He's got Chiasa in 5 minutes. I got staggered out of stun. I have no Ito. Okay. I got fairy. You got the healer slot, but I don't know about you. I reslept the healer. Go for your mat. Oh my god, I can't even stun. I regress all three. No healer, no Gaia GS in here. Watch me. I'm good. Oh, he's not healer. No Kaya. Good. Moat. I can't regress. Got nothing. Okay, I got double moat.
I hate when they just stand there, my healer, dude. I wanted mana.
Hey, what?
Like, the healer was just standing there, like, our healer, and I was just constantly out of mana at the end because there was no mana charges. And I had nothing to block, so I had no way to really get mana besides like stop fucking what I'm doing and start like touching the button.
Dude, both times he died, he just like stopped healing for some reason. I don't know what's going on.
Oh, what do you mean?
My healer like stopped playing both times my Zerker died.
Nah, dude, that Zerker got fucked up the second time. Literally, he was like. Your healer like got pulled into like a corner by reaction, like he ran behind pillars. And like I baited that other Zerker so hard, I made it like I was just gonna KD him, get rid of his recon, run away.
Holy shit.
I did like the basic tackle and he fell for it and he fucking ate it, so
he would probably like
holy shit.
Survive because he's like didn't get leashed the first time.
The first time he could have survived.